Good morning, students. I will introduce a new number to you today. Let's see what Molly is doing. Molly's father asked her to distribute eye masks to the guest in the party. Wow! Before distributing the eye mask, she wants to count them. So let's help Molly. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 red masks. Group of 10. Now let's count the yellow ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 again. Group of 10. 10 and 10, 20. That's right. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. That means 20 eye masks and 9 more are 29 eye masks. Now let's count the number of caps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. Yes, there are 29 caps. Now let's trace and write number 29. Keep your pencil in the box. Make a curve and a sleeping line. Now let's move to the other box. Make a curve again and make a standing line. This is number 9. 2, 9, 29. 2, 9, 29. So my dear students, kindly practice writing number 29 with your parents. Thank you. Have a nice day.